Be sure to read and follow the safety guidelines to protect your computer from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the owner's manual at dell.com/support. Before you begin, turn off the computer and disconnect all the attached peripherals. Before proceeding, ensure your computer is in service mode. To enter service mode, press and hold the B key on the keyboard and then press the power button. Now, the computer will boot up and the owner tag information is displayed on the screen. Press any key to proceed. The computer will emit 3 short beeps and shut down, indicating it has entered the service mode. Loosen the captive screws holding the base cover in place. Using a plastic scribe, pry the base cover from the palm rest assembly, starting at the top edge and working your way around to release it from all sides. Now, lift the base cover from the palm rest assembly. If your computer is unable to enter service mode, disconnect the battery cable from the system board. Identify the battery and remove the 3 screws. Lift the battery up and flip it over. Remove the pieces of tape and unplug the cables to fully disconnect the battery. To reinstall the battery, reconnect the cables and reattach the pieces of tape. Flip the battery over and place it in the system. Tighten the 3 screws to secure it. If the battery cable was disconnected earlier, make sure to reconnect it to the system board. Next, align the base cover with the palm rest assembly and gently place it into position. Tighten all required screws to secure the base cover in place. To exit service mode, connect the AC adapter and press the power button. For more information about your Dell system, visit dell.com/support.